I'm gonna make my heart jump into these dark skies. on core intensity. You feel your core on your GHDs. You feel your core on your pull-ups. You feel your core on your wall walks. But if your GHD capacity isn't there right from the beginning, if you really hit a wall in the round of 20, it's when your feet starts to depth and start to fall apart. As far as the pull-ups go, that's the shortest movement of the three. If you can hold on to it, hold on to it. If not, break up 8-7 on the 15, 12-8 on the set of 20. I think it's highly possible for you to be able to finish under the 12-minute mark, almost regardless of what scale you're doing. As long as you just keep moving.